coming up on Sports Weekly.
The Inland Empire 66ers open the California League season against the San Jose Giants. We'll take you out to San Manuel Stadium for highlights and interviews with some of the star players. Plus, Steve Hernandez is back for his 18th season working for the LA Angels after originally getting his start at Pacific High School. That's coming up on Sports Weekly. Welcome back to Sports Weekly. The Los Angeles Angels have once again sent many of their top prospects to the Inland Empire 66ers, including former UCLA pitcher Griffin Canning. Canning got the start on opening day and helped Inland Empire bring a big win to San Bernardino. It was a packed house at San Manuel Stadium on opening night as fans were welcomed to the 2018 season with a big win by the Inland Empire 66ers 3-2 against the San Jose Giants. The player of the game had to have been starting pitcher Griffin Canning. He went 4 innings, 6 strikeouts, no runs, and just 1 hit. He was fantastic in his LA Angels affiliation debut. Canning, this time last year, was pitching at UCLA, having to balance books with baseball.
Yeah, definitely. I'm super excited to be a part of the Angels. I grew up an Angels fan, so it's pretty cool to come into this organization. Coming in immediately, I'm able to see the talent already. The other pitchers that I'm around are extremely talented and knowledgeable. So it's been a lot of fun getting to work with them.
How about the fact that you don't have homework, right? You don't have to worry about homework. You just definitely worry about baseball. How cool is that?
Yeah, that's nice. It's definitely a lot more fun just to focus on baseball.
Then there's Kevin Williams as we meet another new Inland Empire 66er. The Miami native grew up as an Angels fan, and his favorite player was Mike Trout. Were you a Marlins fan growing up?
I wouldn't say so. I wouldn't say that.
Who was your team?
The Angels.
Oh, was it really?
Yeah, it was.
Well, it is now, right?
Yeah, it is now.
How did you become an Angels fan? Was there a player on the Angels or some?
Mike, I always liked Trout, yeah. So he just does everything right, plays the game hard, and he's a beast, man.
He might be your teammate. He played down here last year on a rehab assignment.
I know. Hopefully he's not my teammate, but
yeah, that's true.
If he is, that would be incredible.
Did you see him at spring training at all? Were you around him in some of the workouts?
I saw him a couple times, yeah.
Did you say, hey, I'm your biggest fan or anything? Or you can't do that, right?
Yeah, you can't do that.
Beginning in May, there will be several Thursday night home games for the 66ers where they will turn into Los Cucuys to celebrate Hispanic heritage. You guys are going to be Los Cucuys.
Los Cucuys.
Really nice uniforms, like super cool, yeah. Like cool colors, cool logo.
Yeah.
I was going to ask you about if you're familiar with El Cucuy, the boogeyman, but I guess you're
I just know Chupacabra from Puerto Rico, yeah. I'm down with it.
Back for his 18th season with the Angels is assistant coach Steve Hernandez. He's a local guy who was the head coach at Pacific High School, Fontana, and Redlands East Valley. Hernandez has been scouting for the Angels since 1999 and coaching in the minors since 2008. He's seen a lot of great players rise to the minor leagues and reach the big leagues, but he's also coached several high school players who reached the major leagues as well. Hernandez loves the game, and he enjoys seeing his players reach their dreams of playing professional baseball, and there's been some big names.
The pro is too many to remember because they were good athletes,
yeah.
not because of any other reason. Greg Coburn made it to the big leagues.
Out of Fontana.
Yeah, right? Out of Fontana. Chucky Carr made it to the big leagues out of Fontana. Out of Redlands East Valley, Tyler Chatwood, Tommy Hansen, Matty Andrees. They're all, so five that have made it to the big leagues. I've been fortunate to have good kids. And the thing I'm proudest of, I didn't, before they got to minor league baseball or whatever, I didn't get them hurt. And they learned to play the game the right way. Athletically, it's easy to pick some kids out. Projectability, I still think I have a good hand on the projectability. As far as the other intangibles, you know, is he coachable? Is he a good learner? Does he fit into our system? And those are the things that are, that, you know, the intangibles that you, only he can control. Mm-hmm.
Thank you for watching Sports Weekly on IEMG. And for the very best sports coverage in San Bernardino, be sure to subscribe to the IE Media Group YouTube channel and receive email updates when we live stream a game or upload the latest sports segments. I'm Pep Fernandez. We'll see you next time on Sports Weekly on IEMG.